Chinese President Xi Jinping has sent his condolences to Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida over the death of Shinzo Abe. Xi says Abe made contributions to promote relations between China and Japan during his term in office. He also says China will continue developing relations with Japan.